Hey everybody, Carlin Brundage here. Today I'm going to show you how to get a conversion value for your Shopify pixel. This is for the Facebook conversion pixel. If you have a conversion pixel in your Shopify store and you want to know exactly how much people are spending when they add to cart and get a conversion, this will help you greatly because you will be able to track your ad spend as well as how much money you're making from your ads. So this is really important to add, and it's pretty simple. Took me a little while to find the support to do this. Shopify does not have this in any of their manuals. So basically, here's your conversion code from Facebook. You just download it. And a quick tip here is when you open up a text file. So if I hit new text file, you want to format it to make it plain text, okay? So that way none of your code gets messed up. So anyway, basically what you're looking for is this string of numbers right here. There's a 13 digit number that's going to be specific to your pixel. And then right after that number, there's going to be this string of code right here. And this is all we're going to be changing is between the zeros right here. You see these zeros right here? We're going to leave the paren marks in place, and we're going to replace this. And here's the code that you put in. And so I'll just copy this. I'll delete this out and paste this in here. And that's it. That's all you need to do. So it's a double squiggly bracket. I don't know what the name of that bracket is. Space T O T A L underscore price space bar space money underscore without underscore currency space double bracket, and it goes right in there before this was 0.0. So you just delete that out, pop in your new code. And every time you get a conversion, it'll register how much money they spent. So I hope this helps. It should. It works great for me. And it took me a while to figure this out, but I hope this helps you. And that's how it's done. Good luck with your Shopify. Take care.